see some of the great villains of British literature. Literature for children. Originally, Cruella de Vil.